Welcome to the Pose Breakdown Series. We're going to be creating lateral flexion with the ISO bow. But first, let's talk about the feet. Bring the feet about hips width distance apart, so the sides of your feet are parallel with the sides of the mat. Put a slight bend in the knees so you're creating an athletic stance. Put a slight anterior tilt in the pelvis, which feels like you're slightly lifting the tailbone up for the back of your head. And then we're going to reach the hands up into the air. Energetically, try to pull the hands away from one another, but the right hand is going to win the tug of war, and you're slowly beginning to pull over to the right, creating space in the left side body. We're stretching through the serratus anterior as well as the intercostal muscles on the left side of the rib cage, but we're focusing on drawing a deep breath in to the left side. Another thing we want to notice here is if we were to cover the top half of Crispin's body, we wouldn't notice any change with the lower half. It feels like you're pushing evenly down into both feet, trying to create a perfect footprint on the right foot as well as the left. Do the other side as well. Take 5 deep breaths on each side. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time for more tips on how to enhance your yoga pose.